Hello. Hey. Welcome to the battle of the big bands. Give it up for the 7-7 big band. To start us off there. Tom O'Sullivan and Luke Bainbridge. Okay, so tonight is an evening of subtle, beautiful, chamber soft music making. Something for you to sit back, indulge and relax. It's going to be incredibly loud, it's going to be incredibly fun. We hope you join in the party. The basic idea is, they play tunes, we play tunes, sometimes we play tunes together, and no one on the stage really has any idea what is going to happen, which is my favourite type of concert, as I'm sure you'll agree. So, we're going to kick off with us. By the way, has anyone else got get the dress code memo? You're rather stupid, actually. I'm sure you said grey suits with big shirts. Anyway, be a duet. It's going to feature two members of our upper sixth, two stalwarts of Brentwood music, both who are in the band. So please be welcome to sing Ladies and Tramp, Owen Romani and Savannah Morris.
Bye.
been going to this concert for many years will fondly remember some of Beth's wonderful performances over those years. And she's flown back again, as she always does, from Amsterdam to be here with us tonight and work with our wonderful shoot. So please, we welcome, sitting like a very good student at the front, just most unlike her, the wonderful Beth Haggett!
I
we're here to congratulate you. I think one of the wonderful things about this experience that we've had over the last 7 years is that it's about sharing music together, and that was actually a song that we learned that was brought to us last year by Bessie, that we then stole because we thought it was so lovely, isn't it? So that's such a wonderful thing. Anyway, moving on. We're going to do two instrumentals now. We're going to go first. This is a Count Basie classic. It's one that both bands love playing. And it's called Splanky. It features on the tenor saxophone O.C. Bart and on the piano Oliver Albee. Splanky.
Thank you.
composition. Ooh. And this is one we've rehearsed very thoroughly. No, it's good. So this is written by Owen, who's in that band that we heard sing. And this is a piece he wrote for his A-level composition. And we're going to see if it works.
Thank you.
the title of that great writing composition, because on our music it says Owen's A-level composition. What?
A-star!
A-star! You're far too generous. Owen, what's it called?
You and I, we feel so young. You make me feel there are songs to be sung,
bells to be rung,
and a wonderful thing to recall. And even when I'm old and gray, I'm gonna feel the way I do.
Okay, so we haven't spoken much yet about arrangers, which is obviously a big part of the big band genre, and we are blessed to have many great arrangers, both in the Services Band but also in the school big band. And this next tune is the first arrangement even by one of our pupils, by Sophia. No, it's not. But that is coming. This is an arrangement by Ferg. Say hello to Ferg. Isn't it? You did write this. Yep. Yeah. It's not one of his great, you know, masterworks. But Ferg wrote this for us to play, as he does write as many tunes, which is very much appreciated. And we were reflecting earlier, we've been doing these concerts for 7 years, we were talking about Murray, the sensation that is Murray Pete, of remembering 7 years ago, I don't know if anyone here remembers it, but the unveiling of year seven Murray Pete with his guitar sat on the stage singing very strange songs indeed. But that was so, so beautifully done. And of course, what Big Band Concert from School would be complete without featuring Murray. So he's going to sing a great song written by Ferg, even if he doesn't know it, called Hallelujah, I Love Her So, Murray Pete!
Come and tell you about the boy I know.
You did write it.
See, I am right.
And this one now is not written by Fo, but written by Sophia. And it's going to feature both bands,
and another debut performance is the Aretha Franklin Classic.
You've got to have a dance in this. I Will Survive, Ella Honey!
Accurate. It came out yesterday. But Yeah, I really appreciate handing over the mic, because it's not just an all-out, it's a charity album, but all the proceeds are going to an amazing charity called World Child Cancer, which helps children in developing countries to beat cancer. Because in the UK, there's about 80% survival rate of childhood cancer, but in developing countries, it's 20%. So they're doing amazing jobs to try and do things like that. And it's released in memory of my mum, who sadly lost pancreatic cancer in August last year. So I'll be selling them in the room where the wine is. But it's £10 cash, or you can pay by making a donation to the Just Giving page. So just come and say hi to me. That's it. But thank you so much.
One final tune as the Seven Steps Band. It might be the final tune we ever play. Basically, we did a gig in December, and the night before, Tom, our Stevens trombonist and composer arranger, said he'd like to write a version of Auld Lang Syne to bring in the new year. What he didn't tell us is that it was going to be at 340 beats per minute, which is quite quick. So we're going to give this a damn good go. This is Auld Lang Syne. It's phenomenally hilarious. It's written by Tom. And then we're going to have a nice break. We'll see you in 20 minutes. Is that what I said? Yes.
Thank you.
And of course on the guitar, Ailey, who played really well with the top band. Okay, moving on. Brother School Big Band, are you ready? This reference doesn't look particularly ready. But a little bit, certainly. Okay, so, this is the first vocal feature of the second half. That's not, but it could be. This is a wonderful swing tune. Please, we got to sing Cheek to Cheek, the wonderful Lizzie Dixon and Charlotte Jewett.
This is the world premiere, I guess, of the big band arrangement.
tune that features one of the craziest keyboard solos ever played, I suppose. And when I told this lot that we were doing this with a student playing it, they, I think, were fairly flabbergasted. So, no pressure, but Luca Orsano here. And this is an arrangement that Ferg has written for us, and it's the first time it's ever been heard. So good luck. we're gonna play a song. That's what we do. This is me. This is the band. This is the big band. We're gonna play music together. And to sing that music is gonna be Anna. For many years, I've never actually played the big band before tonight. It's a song called Get Happy. So please, a huge round of applause for Anna Robani!
Washing all the sins away in the time.
is another collaborative effort, and it's very collaborative in the sense that we've never actually rehearsed it. So, because Owen and Ore are going to come over here now, they've both been at the Guild all day, so they missed the rehearsal for this. So, this is a tune called DIY. Why is it called DIY? Because Tom's a house-made electric user himself, and this is tuned by Tom. Now, Owen and Ore, as you both know, are wonderful young brass players. They both also played with our band to help us out when we were struggling to get people for a gig. So what is going to happen now is we're going to play this song. And it's an F. To start with, apparently.
Thank you.
I was racking my brain for something we'd never done one of these gigs, and we realised that Beth there, has never actually sung with the Brentwood School Big Band. So we thought we'd pick the most beautiful tune we could, and see if we could do it all together. Is Beth Agate Lie Got Rhythm?
Thank you.
fit.
If you like the taste. Church bells chiming on Sunday morn remind you of the town where you were born. If you spend an evening, you'll want to stay, watching the moonlight on Cape Cod Bay.
Thank you.
play the tenor saxophone for you. It's Robbie Williams. I've done that before. I love Robbie Williams. This is Angels. OC, he's backing singers from a school big band. Let's go!
I've been
And this is the final song we're going to play. We're going to keep the backing singers here. We're going to invite Beth back, of course, and Sky Lake. Woo! And this is another premiere of a song, another song that folks written for tonight called You're All I Need to Get By. And if you're very good, we may play one final song after this.
Realise something horrible. We haven't done any audience singing participation this year. So next year, guys, don't worry, we'll be back. And I just want to say thank you to Brentwood School for having us. It's very inspiring being around these young people. They're very good, aren't they?
Thank you very much for that.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.